The dream of driving solar cars have been promised to come true. The American manufacturer Aptera Motors already has the necessary money to bring the peculiar SEV, its first model, to series production. And in this video, we tell you everything you need to know about the Aptera solar car with a range that can reach 1,600 km with a single charge or the possibility of recharging the batteries while leaving your car parked in the sun. But first, please like and subscribe to this channel and then sit back and relax. The Aptera Motors project has been in the making for many years, but it seems that the American manufacturer has finally taken the final step to start producing its peculiar solar car and make the first deliveries last year. The key to achieving this is the arrival of an investment of $40 million through a round of financing, an oxygen balloon that allows Aptera to start up its production line. Although it may seem strange, the idea that an electric car uses the sun to recharge its batteries is very little exploited today. It is also true, it must be said, that installing a solar panel on a car that is large enough so that this energy can be used for propulsions would raise manufacturing costs above what is acceptable, in addition to compromising the aesthetics of the vehicle. But these latest drawbacks have not impeded Aptera, the American startup that has already released the launch editions of its model. Quite an achievement for a company that began by carrying out an impressive prototype which, if its forecasts are met, will go into productions before the end of the year. What this launch editions also brings with it is the confirmation of some of the definitive features of the Aptera, such as the autonomy of its battery, now estimated at 644 km, which a priori are good, but which are far from the more than 1,000 km that the firm promised at the beginning. Aptera Launch creates a new journey. With its 4.36 meter long, 2.23 wide, and 1.44 high, the Aptera Launch Edition appears to us as a curious tricycle suitable only for two people. A lightweight and spectacular aerodynamic coefficient of 0.13 cx allows its tree motor to drive it with a 0 to 100 km per hour in 4 seconds and a top speed of around 162 km per hour, very much in the average of the current electric ones. However, in front of these, the solar panels that cover most of its bodywork allow it, on sunny days, to take its occupants wherever they want practically without having to stop to recharge. Aptera claims that the launch editions can thus deliver an extra range of 40 miles per day. And if for whatever reason the sun is not good, the car has a domestic power outlet in the style of Citroën Miami that allows very reasonable recoveries. For example, the North American voltage standard of 110 or 120 volt replaces more than 21 km for every hour plugged in. If it is connected to a 240 volt standard socket closer to the European one, the amount increases to 92 km. Aptera hopes to start manufacturing the 5,000 units of this launch editions before the end of the year, but to do so, he must first overcome two major obstacles. On the one hand, getting the model to pass the NHTSA's crash test and getting it approved for driving on the open road. The second thing will be, like a good startup, to get funds to start productions and build the more than 40,000 units that are already reserved. The company needs a last injection of capital for a value of $50 million. A second prototype of the sun. Aptera presents the second prototype of the sun, its futuristic electric car with 1,600 km of autonomy and solar charging. Electric vehicle startup Aptera has just released a new video showing the best image yet of the company's futuristic electric three-wheeler. Aptera already made its public appearance in the mid-2000s, when the company announced its plans to develop a truly revolutionary-looking, ultra-efficient, ultra-futuristic solar electric vehicle. Unfortunately, the company ran out of funds as it was unable to raise enough capital to match a government investment that was planned but never came. Aptera finally closed in the early 2010s, and the founders, with great vision for the future, began laying the foundations of a new battery company. A decade later, and with a whole new landscape of electric vehicles, the founders are back, ready to finish what they started with Aptera. 6 months ago, they presented their prototype of a new design, an electric vehicle with a range of 1,600 km, thanks to its extremely efficient design. Even with a relatively small and inexpensive battery, the vehicle's high efficiency and solar power mean it can travel extremely long distances. For normal daily commutes, the solar panel alone can provide most of the electricity needed. The company claims that the solar panels are designed to collect enough sunlight to travel about 18,000 km per year in most regions. Upon its return, enthusiasm grew rapidly and the company racked up thousands of orders. 100% electric three-wheeled vehicles seems to be conquering an increasingly wide audience, as they are ideal alternatives for those who are not looking for a motorcycle but not a car as such either. Many manufacturers focus almost exclusively on the mechanics and functionality of the vehicle, but Aptera, they have gone a step further, as the design has been designed with great care. The Aptera Soul features a beautifully finished interior that resembles what you'd expect from a conventional modern car. The center console sports a large Tesla-like display, which can be seen up close in the video. For a vehicle with such a highly engineered and aerodynamic design, the interior space leaves room for two people and a very spacious cargo space. General specifications of the Aptera Soul. The dimensions of this model are 4.37 meters long, 2.23 wide, and 1.45 high, making it a vehicle of generous dimensions. It also has a total cargo space equivalent to about 700 liters. It will be available with two different engines, 100 kilowatt with an acceleration of 0 to 100 km per hour in 5.5 seconds, and one of 150 kilowatt with 0 to 100 in 3.5 seconds. As for batteries, the range is made up of 25, 40, 60, and 100 kilowatt hour batteries, whose autonomy ranges from 400 to 1,600 km. Aptera Solar Car Price. And finally, it's time to talk about prices. Something that is one of the great claims of this solar car. The simplest Aptera is priced at $25,900, corresponding to the front-wheel drive configurations with 136 CV, 402 km of autonomy, and a 26 km per day solar recharging system. But if we go to the most equipped Aptera, the price is $48,300. This amount corresponding to the all-wheel drive configurations with 204 CV, 1,600 km of autonomy, and the ability to recharge up to 64 km per day through its solar panels. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit like, the subscription button, and the notification bell. To get notified when new videos are uploaded from this channel, please share your thoughts about Aptera Launch Editions. The solar electric car is becoming a reality in the comment sections below. Thank you.